What I see in Sacramento is 90% advice and commentary and 10% doing. In the business world, it's 10% advice and commentary and 90% doing. So we have no choice but to make California far more efficient and effective than it is by running this thing a little bit more like a business. Government will never be a business. It shouldn't be a business. But it does need a dose of how do we do more for less? Californians want California to be great again, and I know we can make California great again.